Bulldog Factory Automation is where we're at today. Bulldog has been around since 1937, started right here in Detroit, Michigan. Bulldog Factory Automation is primarily in the automotive industry. About 80% of what we do today is in the body and white weld and assembly space in automotives. The Bulldog Factory Automation customer base is primarily the OEM automotive space, as well as the tier one companies that are supplying products and parts to the OEM. There's been some small projects in the past that Bulldog Factory Automation has collaborated with KUKA on, but this project is the first large-scale turnkey automation system that we've deployed in partnership with KUKA. This project is a new project for our customer as it's tied to a new vehicle launch. This customer didn't traditionally utilize KUKA robots, and they had to make a decision based on cost and timing, and KUKA was able to provide a cost-effective price point for the robots for this project. And in addition to that, they were the only robot supplier that was able to deliver the robots in a timely fashion that could meet with the project's requirements on delivery.
In this system, we have KR210 robots, 80 of them. They're all six-axis robots, and we do spot welding, material handling, adhesive applications, and stud welding. In this system, we have over 30 loose components that make up this part with over 200 welds. My role is the program manager for the Tier 1 automotive supplier, working with KUKA Robotics and developing an application for the line. So Bulldog Factory Automation is used to doing the weld cells for our Tier 1 suppliers, but this program was for the new BEV, battery electric vehicle, for our Tier 1 customer. So that is a new development throughout the programs. For this program, we had a couple challenges we had to overcome. One would have been cycle time. The cycle time was aggressive on the line, and the KUKA robots allowed us to do that. Another challenge we had was the real estate in the Tier 1 supplier space, and the robots allowed us also to meet the real estate requirements. While Bulldog Factory Automation had to implement these robots on the line, we ran into some points where we needed some expertise from our partners at KUKA. KUKA was very forthcoming and willing to come on site and help us, and they allowed us to execute the project on time with their assistance.
On this project, we used Work Visual to program the robots and made programming a lot easier and simpler. This was my first time programming with KUKA, and using Work Visual with KRC5 helped tremendously with reducing debug time, as I was able to write the logic beforehand and work out all of the issues. Other brands, they don't have a program that's that comprehensive.
This project specifically has been a great experience as we've developed a relationship with one another and even started to leapfrog into other areas as we partner on different solutions that benefit both of our organizations.
The KUKA robots have a proven track record of great uptime and limited maintenance on the line, so it should allow our customer to have a successful launch.
Industrial intelligence. Thank you.